An internet jockey, you know who I mean. Laptop open, empty plastic cup, riding other people's airways for free. Has a team of physicists visiting from a local university. Apparently, has managed to stretch a lone coffee bean to infinity. And as if that's not enough, by using a previously unknown filtration process, has refilled his cup, purely from condensation and a whiff of perspiration in the air. A mug of coffee all day. The staff would like to clear his testicles away.